skills. Here, take your kid from Stanford. I bet that he ends up with the Knicks. So back to your point about Dolan, you can't even identify crazy, so you don't know what he's going to do at any given time because he doesn't know what he's going to do.
They call Isaiah for advice.
Yeah, there you go. That point, you know, that's all we need to think about regarding James Dolan. I still think he's going to be in Denver. I don't think he wants to go to the Nets. I mean, I know he doesn't want to go to the Nets. I don't think the Nets are going to be that much of a player enough where they are going to sway the Denver Nuggets to trade Carmelo Anthony for that basketball team. He only wants to go to the Knicks. And for the first time in a long time, the Knicks are dealing from a position of strength. They don't have to make this move if they don't want to because they feel they have enough pieces around, you know, around Amari Stoudemire, Raymond Felton, and Lampy Fields, and Wilson Chandler. Would it be nice to have Carmelo Anthony? Absolutely. But for the first time in a long time, the Knicks actually have pieces where they're going to continue to build on these pieces.
Got it.
Every time a trade seems to happen, Carmelo Anthony has shot it down. The Nuggets are tired of his act.